Obese, loaded division. Here's first down. And the kid, just 18 years old, hit as he throws. Do we get a whistle? Did we get a whistle? Could this be a touchdown for Utah?
You don't see this arm come forward. Ball's already out before he's able to get it all the way around. And that's because of Fitts coming around the edge.
Virgil to Waller. Montez runs left, stacked up by Kylie Fitts, the first to get to him. You don't think we're going to see him start tonight. Here's second down.
Get that out of here.
Tipped. Kylie Fitts got up there, got a piece of it. On the pass intended for Jameer Jordan, incomplete. Fresno State just 1-4 on third down try so far tonight. Looking for a big conversion. Fitts has really shown up so far.
Woo-hoo! It's a little bit longer than a lot of people would expect. You're trying to cut him up top. Have you just ignored it? Because that's what you're supposed to do.
That's Red Zone brought to you by Verizon. Virgil. Looking there for Martez Lawn in the backfield. Lots of pressure on Jason Virgil, the freshman. Fitts all over again. And Kylie Fitts, we've mentioned his name a lot. Hunter Dimmick not in. Star offensive end. Injured his right knee against Utah State last week, was doubtful for tonight, and they haven't needed it too much because Fitts has played so well.
He's a good player. He's been active the first couple of weeks of the year. Right here, you got to try to get some of this back, not with the Olsen.
Bottom.
Tight end.
Five receivers. Out with Greenland. Who throws? Knocked out. Kylie Fitts continues his huge game tonight. Up high to break that one up. 6'4", 268, the junior from San Bernardino, California, the Inland Empire.
Oh, you look him get up and time it.
Get that out of here.
He looks like a basketball player.
Wow. But a big night.
And he's done the same thing in previous games. He did the same thing against Chucky Keaton, one of the more athletic quarterbacks for Utah State. So this is becoming more of a habit for Fitts.
Now it's third goal. And Fresno.